Hi, I'm Brian.
I'm JD.
And I'm Daniel.
And together,
we're Throne Barbershop.
I was in first year of college and I was confused as to what I wanted to do. And then on the side, I was cutting hair at home, cutting all my friends, my brothers, and just practicing face because I got interested into the craft. After school finished, my professor gave me advice to continue cutting hair, so I took it. I got into a barbershop, started cutting hair, and my passion just grew larger and stronger. So since then, I just fell in love.
I decided to open my own shop. It was just a dream, I guess, and it just became a reality.
One of the main reasons why I got into barbering was one of the original three that opened the shop, which was Brian, Josh, and my close friend, C-Rev. Unfortunately passed away, and this was his chair, and kind of like from that motivated me to pursue barbering. When he started was kind of the same time I was still new and learning a lot of new stuff too. He helped me out a lot to kind of actually change careers and actually become a barber and want to do this actually for a living.
Without my hands and my tools, I'm nothing.
Tools are part of art. And then lining up is like the frame. So I usually do the fade first and then the line up to frame the picture.
Tools are very important in this craft. Without them, you can't be a barber. I use a lot of wall tools. My favorite ones are the Legend, the Detailer, and the 5-Star Shaver are kind of like the main ones I use. I use those three in all my cuts, so those are my go-to.
Wall products I love because I just recently got into them. I fell in love with the Wall Legend for my fades. They're really good for ball fading, taper fading. My wall detailer is really good for getting sharp, crisp lineups, for especially people that come in with beards or whoever wants a full shave. Toronto's a big city, yet it's small. There's a lot of diversity. It's our location, Yonge and Girard, is very key because a lot of tourists are around. We cut a lot of professional people, young adults too, and entrepreneurs. There's a lot of athletes that come in. Professors from universities, students, all types of people come to our barbershop.
The result I wanted to achieve when a client leaves a Throne, they're happy with a smile, they're looking at themselves in the mirror, saying, whoa, feeling good, and taking selfies, posting on Instagram, all that.